This person moved to Wellington with the intention of capturing incredible shots of ships in the ocean. Firstly, he photographed a cargo ship. Then he relocated to another spot to capture shots of another abandoned ship, which looked amazing. Finally, he took shots of other ships from various angles to make his photographs even more satisfying. How would you rate his work?